is lost. America lost. London lost. Still we are clamoring victory. All that is meaningless rules. We have learnt nothing from history. The people are dead in their lifetimes, dazed in the shine of the streets. But look how the traffic's still moving. Systems too slick to stop working. Business is good and there's bands every night in the pubs, and there's 2-for-1 drinks in the clubs, and we scrubbed up well, washed off the work and the stress, and now all we want some excess. Better yet, a night to remember that we'll soon forget. All of the blood that was bled for these cities to grow, all of the bodies that fell, the roots that were dug from the earth so these games could be played. I see it tonight in the stains on my hands. The buildings are screaming. I can't ask for help though, nobody knows me. Hostile, worried, lonely. We move in our packs and these are the rights we were born to. Working and working so we can be all that we want, and dancing the drudgery off. But even the drugs have got boring. Well, sex is still good when you get it. To sleep, to dream, to keep the dream in reach, to eat your dream, don't weep, don't scream. Just keep it in, keep sleeping in. What am I gonna do to wake up? I feel the cost of it, pushing my body like I push my hands into pockets, and softly I walk and I see it. This is all we deserve. The wrongs of our past have resurfaced, despite all we did to vanquish the traces. My very language is tainted with all that we stole. To replace it with this, I am quiet, feeling the onset of riot. Riots are tiny, those systems are huge. Traffic keeps moving, proving there's nothing to do, cause it's big business, baby, and its smile is hideous. Top-down violence, a structural viciousness. Your kids are dumb. Stop them. Medical said it is, but don't worry about that, man. Worry about terrorists. The water level's rising. The water level's rising. The animals, the elephants, the polar bears are dying. Stop crying, start buying. But what about the oil spill? Shh. No one likes a party pooping spoil sport. Massacres, massacres, massacres. New shoes. Ghettoized children murdered in broad daylight by those employed to protect them. Live porn stream to your preteen's bedroom. Glass ceiling, no headroom. Half a generation live beneath the red line. Oh, but it's happy hour on the high street. Friday night at last, lads, my treat. All went fine till that kid got glassed in the last bar. Place went nuts, you can ask Arlo, it was madness. Roll ran red, pure claret, and about them immigrants, I can't stand them. Mostly I mind my own business. They're only coming over here to get rich, it's a sickness. England, England, patriotism. And you wonder why kids want to die for religion. It goes work all your life for a pittance. Maybe you'll make it to manager, pray for a raise, cross the bays, days off on your beach, babe. Calendar, the anarchists are desperate for something to smash. Scandalous pictures of fashionable rappers in glamorous magazines. Who's dating who? Politico cash in an envelope. Caught sniffing lines off a prostitute's prosthetic tits. Now it's back to the House of Lords with slap wrists. They have got kids who fuck their heads of dead pigs. But him in the hoodie with a couple of splits? Jail him, he's the criminal. Jail him, he's the criminal. It's the board of it all generation, the product of product placement and manipulation. Shoot 'em up brutal, duty of care, come on new shoes, beautiful hair. Bullshit, saccharine ballads and selfies and selfies and selfies. And here's me, outside the palace of me, construct of self and psychosis. Meanwhile the people were dead in their droves, and no, nobody noticed. Well, some of them noticed, you could tell by the emoji they posted. Sleep like a gloved hand covers our eyes. The lights are so nice and bright, and let's dream. But some of us are stuck like stones in a slipstream. What am I gonna do to wake up? We are lost, we are lost, we are lost, and still nothing will stop, nothing pauses. We have ambitions and friendships and courtships to think of, divorces to drink of, the thought of the money, the oil. The planet is shaking and spoiled, and life is a plaything, a garment to soil. Toil, the toil. I can't see an ending at all, only the end. How is this something to cherish when the tribesmen are dead in their deserts? To make room for alien structures, develop, develop, and kill what you find. If it threatens you, no trace of love in the hunt for the bigger buck.